You know, the World Health Organization predicts that in less than 20 years, depression will be the second most widespread illness in the world.
Don't downgrade depression.